am Elphaba.
What? What are you looking at?
Okay, I know I'm real. No, I am not seasick. Yes, I've been ever since I was born, and I didn't eat grass when I was little. Everyone is always looking, staring. Why are you people so judgmental? This is who I am. People say I'm a rebel. I speak my mind even if I know it'll make me some enemies. I believe in equality. So what if you're green? What if you're a goat like Dr. Middleman? Or rich and popular like the ones that are good? To the world, all those things matter. But to me, we are equal and made perfect because of perfection. I desire discrimination to be history, to be a thing of the past. I want to change how people see things. I want to change ideals of the world. All I've ever wanted in life was to be accepted for who and what I am. Every day, there was one question that searched people's minds. A question pointed at me that they cannot erase in their hearts. Are people born wicked? Or do they have wickedness thrust upon them? And let me answer that. No, I never wanted to be that or be called that. And in my heart,